Alright guys, this is a true story about when me and my friend went to East Field. Oh jeez. So my friend and I, Ryder, we were having a good time at East Field. We were playing on the fields and playing with us, doing talk about WWE and stuff. And we went to the pond. There's a suffering fish. And we helped it with the sticks. And it died. And we called it Mr. Fishy. We always remember you, Mr. Fishy. Leave one like for Mr. Fishy.